But that makes you, it's empowering. It's meant to empower you to be like, you better work, bitch.
Not if I'm hungover in my flat and I've just killed someone. You better work, bitch. really? Do I have to?
You better. If you want a hot body, look good in a bikini, then you gotta do it.
I'm desperately trying to avoid prosecution.
Johnny, what do you know about Fahrenheit, apart from the really somber menu music?
Very, very little. I remember... years ago when I was working at ITM, there was a guy who was like, you never played it, you must play it. And I hadn't played it, which is why we're now playing it on this. Late to the party. What do I need to know about it?
Well, it's a David Cage game.
Oh, so emotional.
So there's a lot of emotions involved. Good. There's, of course, a sex scene where you feel quite gross afterwards, using your thumb to direct the sex. And... It's interesting. I like it a lot. It's got quite an opener, as you will find out.
Great. I'll press the start button.
Wow.
Oh crap! I didn't bring my memory card.
Oh no. A new login. I think you need. Is that a PS Vita?
It's a Neo Geo Pocket.
Yes, the return of butts.
I don't know what I'm about.
Finally!
You sure?
Yes, obviously.
Don't sass me. You're my tutorial.
I am. I mean, I hope. It's been a while. I literally, the last time I played this game was when it came out.
Uh-huh. At RE.
I remember I loaned someone my copy and I just, you know, when you just never got it back. Uh-huh. You never saw it again and now you never, then you never see the person again.
Beetle Adventure Racing, Harry Daniels, please.
Yeah, I get like I loaned someone my original copy of Shadow of the Colossus that way too. I got it back.
Found us, but we really only see the outside.
We really only see. Makes you think.
I used to be just like you. I believed in humanity, the newspapers.
It's like those moody episodes of the X-Files where Mulder's just in a field doing a monologue at first.
I don't get why. I mean, I don't know what they're going for, but all I'm seeing is rose petals.
Yeah,
so
yeah.
It's like it's a bit sexy, but inappropriately so.
Yeah.
Guy has something extraordinary.
Why are you sitting in the middle of a foggy lake?
That's you're gonna get pneumonia. Is this the game with the weird toilet scene?
It all started right here.
Toilet scene.
Yeah.
What specifically you're gonna have to unpick?
Damn it, that doesn't really narrow it down. I can't. Do you have a vision in a toilet?
Well, yes, it does start off in a bathroom.
Delightful. Casteltort, what a fucking surname. Sounds like something you eat after skiing halfway up a mountain. Should we be naughty?
The raclette and the casteltort.
Two nights running, we can't. Surely we can. We did a black run today. I've never been skiing.
Neither have I.
Chiodini!
Whee!
I'm gonna leave Natalie alone on that one. I'm sure she's had enough jokes.
You can't even Johnny Mushroom, no, come on.
Well, you can stop that immediately.
Badalamenti.
Badalamenti.
Doc Steiner.
Badalamenti.
David Cage. Why is his surname always in capitals? He's peeing!
Come on.
He's being a little crow pervert.
Crows are, they're perverts.
Is this what you were talking about?
Yeah.
Okay.
Because there's someone like out of the...
Yeah.
Yeah. Fucking hell.
These toilets are disgusting.
How long were you holding it?
I always assumed guys pee like just for minutes at a time. Oh dear.
Yeah, I do remember this. I can't remember why. I've edited this into something before.
You probably have, yeah. It's very weird. I mean, yeah, it's kind of iconic. I think it's a great opener to the game. And for reasons you'll see. Where does the crow fit into all this? Uh-oh. That's me when I get up out of bed in the morning.
You sleep on the toilet with a bloody knife in your hand?
Quite, don't you?
Oh gosh.
Twitchy.
No. The dude from Watch Dogs, don't do it.
Glasses, man. Glasses man doesn't know what's coming.
Except for there's a mirror there.
Oh, yeah. Oh, too late.
Oh, buddy.
Tis but a flesh wound. Not for much longer.
Speedex.
Jeez.
Requiescat in pace.
All right, Italy boy. We get it. Yeah, me!
Oh my god, he dislocated both his arms. That's horrible.
It didn't look comfortable. Who's this now? Come with me if you want to live.
Ooh, it's doing a... It's doing a... like a heartbeat. Mm. What the... Oh no!
Uh-oh.
Oh, he didn't mean to do it, but he's definitely
the
done it.
The crow's still there!
Yeah, he's a pervert. He thought he
this
was...
This is your insanity bar.
Oh god.
So now you're...
That's tasteful.
Yeah, I know. Well, it was of its time, I suppose.
The crow was just in it to watch the guy pissing. This is like...
He's like, well, I'm done with this.
He's a way to update his blog. Dear diary, you'll never guess
what I saw.
What happened? Oh no! Oh no, does this go bad too?
Maybe.
Quick. I've got to get out of here. Before somebody comes in here.
Yeah, so now you've got to clean up the mess. I mean, you'll never get blood out of an iron sweater, I'll tell you that much right now. But, so I would, you know, you got to do stuff. So, like, there's a mop and bucket. There's, like...
How, wait, you're talking very fast. Am I having to do this quickly?
Yeah, there is a time limit on this.
Right.
Don't panic too much. But, so you wash your hands. You could maybe, like, clean up. You could put the body in the stall. Buy yourself some time.
Right. Well, let's...
Be thorough about this.
Oh, what the... Oh, these controls.
Yeah.
Help!
So...
Mate, come on.
It's so what? If you... So that's showing you if you use down, then you'll pick up your man.
What?
Do you see? It's like a contextual...
Down on...
Yeah, there you go.
On the analog stick?
Yeah, it's a bit weird. These controls are ridiculous. Like, you have to alternate. Yeah, it's... I forgot this was so bad. But, like, at this point in time, like, you didn't... And then over with the analog stick to... You didn't really... Oh, look, it made him feel better to put the body in the stall.
Side saddle, no less.
He's a lady. Use the mop and bucket.
Yeah.
Now. There you go. So down. Yeah.
I'm gonna clean the thing.
Oh.
What? Oh,
no, it's putting it back. Floor is the one you need. It's not very clear. But at this point in time, we didn't really... I mean, I guess we were still messing around with controls and that. So you...
Yeah.
So you didn't really question it all that much. And then put the mop back over there, I guess. I think... I'm not sure if you can wring it out, but...
Yeah. Right. Doop-a-doop-boop.
Oops.
Not that one.
Idiot. He's so... Throwing such a tanty.
Well, you would, wouldn't you? I mean, he has just murdered someone.
No, if I just killed someone, I would obviously be feeling very anxious.
Don't ruin your nice wool jumper.
I wouldn't stomp around as if I didn't get what I wanted for Christmas. Yeah, you killed somebody.
All right.
Still handsome.
And then, I'm not sure. Oh, yeah, the knife. Still stash that, for sure.
The knife.
Yeah.
Gotta get rid of it.
Morty.
Uh-oh, so the
police...
You
gotta take these seeds, Morty.
You gotta fucking... He's gonna start moving.
Oh god, because caffeine's a diuretic.
Oh, you don't see where he stashes it.
Good evening, officer.
I was definitely not doing a murder in there, no siree.
Who ever heard of a murder? A murder of crows, maybe.
Goodbye. Sir.
Waitress, she noticed something.
You didn't pay your check. Talk.
Yes?
I think that you might have forgotten to pay your bill.
Oh, yes, of course. Excuse me. The bill for the meal. How could I forget that? Quick, before somebody finds the body.
Oh, no. Pay your check. Quickly, run away.
Oh, no, I didn't even eat my slug and...
What is that?
What? No. Mate?
Mate, they're gonna find out! You're gonna be so screwed! There you go. All right, run away! They've all seen your face now. You're fucked.
I don't know, maybe if I just continue to walk like an absolute idiot, I'll be like, no, he wasn't capable of killing anyone. Don't make conversation
diminished
on the
way responsibility.
Out we pop. There we go.
Ooh, it's very snowy. Run away! Oh god, he's moving.
Uh-oh.
Keep walking! Hey, I'm walking here! Christopher Walken.
These boots were made for Walken. And that's just what they'll do. One of these days, these boots are gonna walk all over you.
Very good. Why would he even notice something's amiss? We cleaned up the blurred. Or did we? Not very well.
Nice clean floor. Nice clean.
I have to find another way to get back.
Tits.
Where are you going?
What?
I actually can't remember, so I can't help you here. I'm sorry.
That's all right.
Nobody goes anywhere. A crime has just been committed.
Excuse me, everyone. A crime has just been committed.
I think it was committed by the chef in the kitchen with whatever they cooked up for me. And also me with a knife. And that crow.
Oh, yeah, that crow, too.
Everyone's a suspect.
Everyone's guilty in Doc's Diner.
In what?
That was the name of the place. Doc's Diner.
I thought you were saying Doc Steiner. Like, Dr. Steiner.
Dr. Steiner, he's the man. What is happening? Lucas, where are you going? I think you need to get into a cab. Was there a cab outside the thing?
Oh, shit. Oh, I'm so going to jail. Is it possible to get caught in this?
Oh, you're right outside the diner! Run away!
Fork. I have a bad sense of direction and it's snowing.
I think you already went down this
way. Meep meep.
Meep meep.
Oh, for fuck. Lucas, mate, we're not doing the beep test here.
I fucking... Who ever thought of the beep test needs to be... Well... You're so good at this.
It's a short game.
Good evening, sir.
Hello.
Can I see some identification, please?
And that's how my story ends. A policeman on patrol happened to arrest me as I was wandering aimlessly around.
That's such a burn! As I was wandering aimlessly around. At least we know you're not going to be very good at committing crimes.
No, exactly. I'm innocent, me. Shit. Oh, come on!
Well, at least you know you can pay your bill this time.
Can I?
Take the knife. Marty!
These seeds, Marty! You gotta stick them way up there! Washing my, scrubbing my, cleaning my arms.
Getting the blood and gore off of my arms. Oh, you can't?
There's
okay.
More.
All right, then. I guess that's all.
Nothing more to be done here. I guess I'll just go pay my check.
Aren't you lucky I'm here?
Yes.
All right.
Get out of here.
Do-do-do-do-do.
Burp, 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 burp.
No murders here. Absolutely none.
Okay. Now where the...
Out of this neighborhood before the police get here.
What, this way?
Maybe.
Oh, come on!
No, maybe not that way. I actually don't know where the fuck.
Subway.
Oh, there you go. Yeah, there we go.
Yes!
Fuck. So you were out of there before they even find it. And now you're just stressed about it.
Who dis?
Who dis?
Oh no, am I gonna have to kill again?
No, I think you're good. Hello, sir. My.
Oh. Police officer 823, just damn it.
Everybody be cool, this is a murder. Detectives.
Somebody gets murdered every day in New York.
But especially when I'm on night duty.
Why is what is his steering wheel made out of? Chorizo?
All right. Whoa. Now you're the detective.
Now I'm a detective.
Which I feel is an unfair advantage. I guess that's why they don't show you where the knife is.
Dramatic irony.
Mm. How's it going, McCarthy?
Not great, mate.
Inspector, I've been waiting for you.
You all right?
Hey, Martin.
So,
Martin McCarthy.
Homicide. I found the body in the toilets. I had to go before I went home.
No one gives
That's
a shit
it.
About
there you.
Your, victim.
Who is the victim?
His name was, John Winston.
Evidence.
Body? Martin.
What were you doing here? Were you on duty?
He's just eating
Who
his...
Who cares That's, what Martin's doing?
You asked that question,
Sorry.
So it's your
I didn't,
fault.
No, I could have forgot he was called fucking Martin. Sorry.
How dare you take it out on Carla?
I can switch characters.
I fancy.
Boop.
Beep boop. Oh. And then the other one just immediately goes on their phone. This was before smartphones, so I'm pretty impressed. Well, I mean, more or less before smartphones.
Back then, we didn't know anything.
Oh, another monologue, really?
When I was a little boy.
I remember when I first went into a diner. The food was mediocre, but I feel like they overdid the steak. It looked a bit grey. Which is funny, because I was wearing a grey jumper at the time.
Two things never happened after that day. The sisters never bothered Andy Dufresne again, and Aoife never ordered a steak again.
That would never happen, I'm telling you right now.
Where is Turlet?
Turlet.
I will go into Turlet and piss on the evidence. Mate, that's not how you look for a knife.
Unless there's a gang running around hiding bloody knives in toilets.
I know you've got your fingerprints all over it as well, Tyler. Come on, use your head.
Garrett, have him check for prints on the handle.
Okay.
It's got his prints on them now.
Did I find it?
You did, I don't know why they didn't show it to you.
Yeah, because I was about to search the condom machine next.
That would be smart. Nope.
Blade needs a sheath.
Johnny's comedy hour, everyone.
What is this prompt telling me to do?
Inappropriate fondling.
I'll take care of it. Bizarre.
What?
That's not how you sit in a toilet at all.
I guess the killer wasn't after his money.
How can you tell that just by like can see the imprint of like his wallet on him or something? Very messy. He ate his spaghetti with reckless abandon. What else should we look for? Toilet.
Dude!
Oh man, she's right.
Tyler.
What? This is a restroom, isn't it?
No, this is a crime.
She's look having to Botox. Shout to be heard over the sound, and he's being in a urinal. It's
Niagara
not even like
Falls
it's
over there.
The fucking hell.
Oh. Aw, look, she's so stressed now because he peed. All right, Carla, that's a bit of an overreaction.
I don't know, mate. I'm not sure you'd be very happy if we were just having a little chit-chat and
I'd be like, that's all on you. It wouldn't stress me. I'd be like, it should be stressing you out of anything.
Now wash your hands.
Oh, hey, funny. I think there's some blood in the sink.
How?
I think. I can't be certain. Yeah, could be. But I think.
He's from, like, Jill Valentine's school of fucking collecting evidence. Blood? Blood!
Jill, here's a bloody mop. It might be good if you, the master of bloody mopping, take it with you.
Where is this
what now? The hell is that middle icon? I can either flip the table, eat the steak, or look at the bill. I'll look at the steak.
Ooh, that is gross.
Fries. Looks like you barely touched his food.
Yeah, I'm not surprised.
No, I would be sending that back immediately.
Yep.
That steak looks like it's coffee's not on 10 days old.
Mistaken fries if you think I'm eating that.
Sassy Johnny is the best Johnny. There you go. Oh.
A book.
We got you.
Shakespeare. If this is his, it's a pretty weird book for a killer to be reading.
That's circumstantial.
Killers can be broadly read.
Why don't you check it out for prints?
At least she's pleased for herself.
Yeah. With a sweeping generalization. Drink his coffee.
A cup of coffee and a soft drink? That's weird.
Fuck off.
Why is that weird?
Or else he wasn't alone.
Oh, then what I want.
I know, don't you shame me. I'll order two drinks. Sometimes you need a hot and a cold beverage.
Yeah. I mean, fair play, maybe he wasn't alone.
She splashed on too much circumstantial for cops this morning.
I'll never forget that face.
Hold on a second.
What?
She said before she couldn't remember him, what he looked like, and then she was like, I'll never forget that face.
It's because I'm such
wild inconsistencies in your story, Dorothy. I forget your actual name. Just trying them out.
Does no one know how to sit properly on a thing? I mean, I know the first guy was dead, but come on. How did you catch the killer? It was very simple.
I sat on the chair and it just came to me.
His inability to sit normally in a chair translated to his positioning of the victim. Let's leave.
You ready to go, Tyler?
Yes.
Yeah, I hope you've collected all the evidence.
Are you sure? We can take another look around if you want.
That means you might have missed some stuff. Well, we know who's not cut out to be a police detective. Johnny Mushroom.
Don't. Don't, because if you say that enough, Ian's going to catch on, and then I'll never hear the end of it. I looked in the restroom loads.
Did you?
There's the knife. There was the corpse. There was the blood.
It's fun, huh? Blah. Oh no! Oh, Lucas.
Lucas, and it's minus 10 in your apartment.
Jeez.
You 100% did, mate. And you're bleeding again. Mm. You need medical attention.
His wrists are fine.
His feet are massive. I wasn't dreaming. Ah. Ah.
You need to get some cold water and some salt on those sheets immediately. Don't wash blood with hot water because it cooks the protein and it stains.
Wow. All right. Not suspicious at all.
Ooh.
The sheets are full of blood. I can't go back to bed. I'm not tired anyway.
Okay, so...
That's not what I was trying to tell you to do, buddy.
There
yeah.
you go.
I was trying to
clean
tell you
your
to...
sheets.
Out of sight, out of mind.
Ew, dirty Brit.
I'll change the sheets later.
No, you
what if you wet the bed? Is that the approach you'd take, man?
Right, this is getting close as well. It's minus 10.
Look at the high ceilings in that apartment, and there are no radiators in sight. Oh, that's nice. Mm. The windows being open, that's insanity.
Yep.
He'd be freezing his bollocks off.
Maybe that's why he's walking so funny. His like, joints are frozen.
It's all gone up inside. That too.
Right, okay. You.
What's that under the door?
Oh.
Phone.
Eh.
Yep.
Eh.
Hello.
Nice crotch shot there.
Crotchy.
Hello.
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 Lucas, it's good to hear from you.
You called me, mate.
That's a good point, actually.
Fuck off.
I need to see you, Marcus. I'm in big trouble.
Not over the phone.
Yeah, no, never. I've done something terrible, Marcus.
Marcus, I've killed a man.
It's very simple. Actually, yeah, Marcus, that would be great. I'm free, actually. When's good
yeah.
for you? Let's meet up.
In person.
What's this?
Boop.
Yesterday, at 7:30 p.m.
You killed a man.
It's Tiffany.
Tiffany.
I thought maybe I'd pop over to
Mom. Did you ever date a Tiffany?
Would I, or did I?
Would you? No. I don't just go through the Rolodex of women's names. Did Johnny date a Tiffany?
Johnny didn't date a Tiffany. I don't see why I wouldn't date a Tiffany. Like, go on, why wouldn't you date a Tiffany? That's my assumption here is that you're...
Tiffany sounds like she'd be hard work. I don't know, that's my assumption. Like, I feel like Tiffany is a high-maintenance lady.
She wouldn't put up for this.
You wouldn't be drinking from a carton upside down. you absolute maniac.
How do I carton?
Maniac. Like, this is why he kills a man.
Hey, but the milk made him feel better,
there
so.
Ooh, we should see his arms.
Yeah, I think, bathroom time.
Also,
what?
Leaving bloody rags
lying bloody hell.
Around. Oh, yeah, that's right. That's like.
Whoa!
He literally just came stumbling in drunk. Oh, this is not so good.
Oh,
you know
God.
When you're really drunk and you get home and you just like start discarding clothing, like headed towards the bed? So it's like blouse over there, jeans in that direction.
Actually, when I'm really drunk, I tend to sleep in my clothes.
Like, oh, no!
When I like, it's only when I'm really
it's not
drunk.
Comfortable. It's gotta get naked. It's be like, woo!
Yeah, go on, wash your face.
And the arms.
That's, you did a terrible job there, right?
Did have a shower?
Let's make a day of it. Let's do this right. Let's make a day of it. Just in there with like one of those pork pies with eggs baked into it. Another slice.
Rubber duck.
Mr. Kipling really does make exceptional kicks. Dento force for when you really need to brush fuck out of your teeth.
And
there
he's
we
got
go.
Some Baraka in there.
Wrap him up.
Knock him down. You need to get out that punching bag more, mate.
Yeah, nicely done, though. Like,
yeah.
That's a pretty good wrap job.
Maybe he's a medical professional.
Jesus.
Oh, just when he was feeling neutral.
He was feeling new tense.
New tense.
New York police.
New York police.
What? Get. Oh shit, it's one of these, isn't it? Up, left, right, left, left.
I think you gotta do it after it's.
No, I did.
Oh, you did it.
Stay where you are and put your hands in the air.
Oh.
What?
It was showing me what I needed to sort out. I've already done it, mate.
Must be losing my mind.
No, there really is a policeman knocking at the door, and you really did murder someone. Let's put some clothes on.
Yeah, put some music on.
Clothes then music.
Okay.
That's what I always say. Well, otherwise it feels like the singer's in the room with you, and they're looking at your nips.
Nothing better than dancing Nikki.
But, like, what if I'm listening to something where I think the singer might be judging me, you know, like...
Who would judge you?
I mean, if I'm listening to Britney Work Bitch and I'm there with, like, you know, with my paunch out.
That's a fantastic workout song. That's one of my best workout songs.
Right, but if I'm standing there, like, very much aware of the doughiness of my physique.
But that makes you, it's empowering. It's meant to empower you to be like, you better work, bitch.
Not if I'm hungover in my flat and I've just killed someone. You better work, bitch. Really? Do I have to?
You better if you want a hot body, look good in a bikini, then you gotta do it.
I'm desperately trying to avoid prosecution.
Why was it?
Am I wearing the same? Perfect.
There you go.
I'm wearing the same clothes I wore in the diner.
Just to make it really
easy
for them.
But they're not covered in blood.
Just to make it really easy for any witnesses to identify
you. Yeah. I didn't consider that. Christ on a bike. Let's just... Yeah. Now we'll have some music.
Okay.
Theory of a Dead Man.
Oh, man. The poor man's Nickelback.
I don't recognize...
Santa Monica. You'll know Santa Monica.
Really? Mm-hmm.
I remember this. I remember this song. It wasn't very good, but I remember it.
No, it's somebody. I don't know it. Let's have this.
Okay.
This is a bit more my tempo.
This is so shitty rock. Said, don't leave this up to me.
Yeah.
I'm judging Lucas so hard for this being the only thing in his stereo.
It's not the first crime he's committed today.
Oh God. Why don't you, you could go play the guitar.
What?
New York police.
Why is it
the police?
Are you Lucas Kane?
Yes.
Yes.
No relation to Lana Kane. Phrasing.
Yelling from your apartment. Is there a problem?
He's very angry about my yelling. That was me.
Sometimes you get a bit in the moment.
Yeah, that was me. I cut myself on some broken glass and I... Green
wank.
Green wank?
Danger wank!
Danger? Sorry, I was just... I don't live with anyone, so it's when
I'm going through a breakup right now. The crow.
What?
The crow's outside.
What?
He's watching.
I was having a scream wank. Yeah, see, you got a can.
Let me look over here.
Where?
In the bedroom.
Is it a television?
It's a very big television.
Yeah, that's nothing where I sleep and wank. The fact that I've got a bedroom made him less suspicious. Well, he's a bedroom, he can't possibly. Murderers, as everybody knows, sleep upside down, hanging from the rafters.
Hey, nice. Just
hey!
Go look at
nicely
that.
Nicely handled, Lucas.
That crow on the balcony watching you.
Yeah.
Look at this dirty crow!
Yeah, it's actually, yeah, fuck that police officer. Let's get the bloody music back on.
He stopped your jams.
No one stops my jams. Say goodbye, police officer.
She said, "Don't leave this up to me to say." You can just feel his pain, feel his frustration.
Jesus Christ.
This guy, I mean, like, I feel like if I ended up back at this apartment with this guy wearing an orange jumper, listening to Theory of a Dead Man,
yeah, so like,
I would be like, I've made a mistake.
Do you want some beer? Mm. I mean, it's open and a bit flat, but it's probably still good.
Mm. I'd be like, sorry, I just forgot I have a work thing in the morning.
Do you just love this song?
He would totally get out that guitar and start playing
it. Yes, he would. Hey, this is a song I wrote for you, right now. And much like Theory of a Dead Man, every song he writes, like the first words of the opening verse are, she said. She's seared! Right, let's go see this crow then.
Look at this evil crow! Oh, that's a stare off. Hello.
Hello, you. He likes to watch. He likes to watch. Too close. Doesn't like to get involved. Only likes to watch.
Just kiss.
Oh, that went well.
This apartment is far too big. I forget what he...
No apartment can be big enough for these tunes. They're so huge.
Stick it to the man.
Enough, no, lads. Enough. I've had it.
We gotta get out of here. She said
the park.
Where's
you
the
stop
men's?
It. You stop it right now. Your hands where we can see them.
Hands above the covers.
Children. Oh, David.
Oh,
Jason.
No. Jason.
Jason.
Sean.
This is not a good look for you, brother.
Oh, it is not. You got any? Got any kids around here? Ah, neutral.
2 years. So tell me what's happened, Lucas. I've killed a man, Marcus.
Whoa!
It happened in a restaurant last night. It's like I was...
But you've got to do it in a confessional. You've got to do it in a confessional, otherwise it's not...
Doesn't count. Also, look at how many people are standing around.
Bless me, brother, for I have fucked.
He's taking this very well. No, he's not.
No, he's not.
You're not capable of something like that.
Wrist. Oh, for God's sake, no, don't pile it on.
That's not going to help.
I told you, theory of a dead man were a corrupting influence. Christ on a bike, mate.
But there was this evil crow. Who talks like with this amount of distance between them?
I know, about something really fucking
so
personal.
So basically, I stuck the knife in him.
Aoife, what do you want to listen to next? Nickelback! Who knows?
Chad Kroeger. And there's two there.
Oh, God.
quick.
Vishwans. Not gonna stand here wait. David Cage is so angry if you're watching this. No, you're missing the point.
The emotions.
I'm off to buy a Silver Chair album.
You stick by your principles.
Yep. Not gonna stand here and wait.
It needs that in this moment. Oh, for fuck's sake.
You, right? Fuck! Oh, no, the one. Fuck! Oh, no.
Oh, shit.
Oh, no.
Jason.
He's gonna kill again.
Liz.
So, you gotta go and stop the kid from playing on the ice.
He's gonna slip on the ice.
Quick.
I've gotta stop him. The cop in the restaurant. If I don't do something, the child will die.
Well, you don't know that. There are two police officers right there.
What are you going to do?
Oh, well, I'll save the kid. Sure, why not? How do I...
Go on. What? Go. Where's he...
Oh, is he already the kid in there?
Oh. Oh, for God's
oh,
sake.
Oh, for fuck. I made a terrible choice. Should have just let him drown. Jesus Christ, how deep is this lake?
There you go. What? Was he wearing iron boots? What?
I've got to go back up before I run out of air.
Kids don't sink, do they?
Yeah, you know, kids only achieve buoyancy at age 13.
Oh, okay.
Do you not remember sinking like a stone when you were a kid?
I don't know what's happening.
I'm killing a child, apparently.
There you go. So don't press it until he goes 1, 2, 3. There you go. This is so tense!
And they say that a hero would save us.
I'm not gonna let this kid die. Except I am, apparently. This is how my story ends.
His heart's not beating. This time it's over.
I know who you are. Don't move.
And that's how my story ends. I was arrested after trying to rescue a young boy.
What?
No good deed goes unpunished.
There's no walking nickel back from this.
How long were you saving that one up for?
I literally just... I've got a theory of a dead man. Child. Dead child theory.
That was good. Theory. I thought it was fine. The early stages of a Quantic Dream game are always the best, because it loses the plot something serious towards the end.
I mean, yeah.
Which those games are wont to do.
They didn't really take to the characters, but I kind of feel like that's a theme with Quantic Dream games. Like, he likes deadbeat dude characters.
Yeah,
you
know,
he
like,
does. Oh, and I'm so sad ladies. My son's dead. I'm going to feed my other son some cold pizza. You know, like, it's that, but he listens to shit rock.
Oh, it's so good. I'm just so sad that we didn't get to the really uncomfortable sex scene.
I'm quite glad that didn't happen.
And they say that...
Conceive us, not gonna stand here alone.